Yeah.
Speed.
Patience is what my mama tried to preach. She even tried to order peace. But shit, mama, I was trying to eat. So your son went and bought a piece. No dad, growing up I was a wild nigga. A quiet kid, never stuck around them loud niggas. Martin Luther King was rooting for a power shifting. And now whipping the white, a proud nigga. Ha, you catching on my drift? I'm real fly nigga, never catch me off my shit. 10 years ago I couldn't impress a chick. And now these whores see the boy and they be pressing me for the dick. Yeah, just had a convo with my sister. She pretty much told me I better get ready to miss her. She said she doing bad and she getting even sicker. Yes, I got a lot of pride, but still proud of River. Now how I'm supposed to swallow that? Wish I could go back in time and take them hours back. Take them days, take them weeks, take them months. Take the crack out her pipes, take the weed out her blunts. And niggas say I changed, I ask them how. Let me see you put these size 10s on and walk a mile. Let me see you go and slaughter your beef like it's a cow. Let me see you be dead popped and still manage to smile.
If you think you know what I've been through, then guess again you don't. Try walking in my shoes, I bet you niggas won't.
Leave a last a quarter mile, so bitch niggas just close your mouth. Being chosen till you press my button, and then I take you to the slaughterhouse.
Yeah, I'm in the street like the potholes. Can't walk in my shoes, I'm bare feet on hot coal. I've been a cold nigga since I was a snot nose. Came from a pot of beans, not from a pot of gold. I ain't have a silver spoon, mittens the pothole. Came from a plane with a cane and a rock sole. Can't tell me I don't know what pitting and work mean. I was a working nigga before I was 13. I ain't had the hustle though, it came from the muscle though. Stayed out of jail, I learned that from my cousin's show. Mom had a coke habit, I was a weed head. Sister wouldn't stop fucking, she was a seed head. Pop wouldn't come around, nigga was ducking us. Gramps had bills due, sister was fucking us. Can't take time back, you never get an hour. But nigga, walk in my shoes, a never ending mile.
If you think you know what I've been through, then guess again you don't. Try walking in my shoes, I bet you niggas won't.
Leave a last a quarter mile, so bitch niggas just close your mouth. Being chosen till you press my button, and then I take you to the slaughterhouse.